Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected. Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected. Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected.
Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there. Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there. Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there. Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there. Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there.
Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected.
Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there.
Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected.
Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there.
Or maybe nothing at all. Or maybe nothing at all. They're thinking of going from two cars to one. They're thinking of going from two cars to one. They're thinking of going from two cars to one. They're thinking of going from two cars to one. Or maybe nothing at all. They're thinking of going from two cars to one. Or maybe nothing at all. They're thinking of going from two cars to one.
Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this. Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this.
Buying a new car has been harder than the Johnsons expected.
Little surprised to find that there isn't much out there.
Or maybe nothing at all. They're thinking of going from two cars to one.
Typically, a car dealership would have hundreds of new models for sale. But today, because of the chip shortage, dealerships look like this.